All right, so also here we go. We're gonna jump right into the Homelander. How different he's gonna be? We know he's supposed to be a zoner. Is it like Superman zoning? Is it a whole new type of zoning? Is he gonna be so much? I don't know. I'm a little scared. All you MK players, are you excited? Get your Fable wish. Homelander versus Omni-Man. Let's get it.
You have chosen war with a god.
No, you have.
Lancy. And Ferritar, I forgot about that, or Pharaoh.
Fight.
That's single laser power effects. Is that parry? He has just a fly? You can really control that. Ferritar brings about, okay. Okay, Pharaoh.
That'll get ratings.
Back throw, I like
the
it.
Most insecure, most selfish.
Sticks and stones, Katana.
It must be a buff. Damn, that's a range. Lob, that's a sweep. God damn, that sweep is good. That's a safe ass sweep.
Everyone has a freezing point.
Take your best shot, Frosty.
In fact, his fly just... Oh my lord. Buff his armor. Okay, okay. I like how fair... Low, okay. Fair is high, low. Good parry system, okay. Oh, that's a good combo. Damn, okay. Green. Both big ties. Fair is quite interesting.
Homelander wins.
Oh yeah, her fatality. Quick, simple, up and over. Okay, I'm gonna break it down. Interesting, right now my first thoughts about this fair hat is quite interesting. So she gets like two different style buffs, it looks like. One, you take slight damage, you just say increased damage, like, and the other one's like it's just an enhancement where she just pump you up from either speed or something, or meter gain. Meter gain, that's probably what it is. She gives you more meter. So that's, okay. I'm gonna assume it's that at least. So it seems interesting. Will she take over the meta? So you're not being aggressive, like with Movado and everything, but you get a lot more resource use. She has a little yank you out of combat, and then you can use her still for some high lows and good poke range, right? Poke range. Long range hit. God damn. Alright, let's see this one. So. I hate that. I go back to that. Homelander.
You have chosen war.
He has some good dialogues with people already. I don't know, haven't seen the show, like the boys, all that kind of stuff. So you guys tell me how good some of this stuff is. Is the acting good? Is some of the voice lines real good? I don't know. You guys gotta know about that part. overall, I like the design of it overall. The string, 1, 2, 3s, 3s. Ooh, grab at the end of it to it. So he has a parry system. He's a slight zoner, but he has a flight and he has a parry. This is overall a good character. That wasn't EX. That's just a render. This is just a regular one. So knockdown. And then good laser beams. Almost like, what's his name? Superman laser beam, but it was like OD like it was. So that's good. A little bit less. Fly. He has a full fly. You can control. Yeah, Superman fly. It's better Superman. Like you pull away. And you can jump. How fast can you cancel to flying though? That'll get ratings.
You are the most insecure, most selfish.
Sticks and stones, Katana.
I seen the clap of the ears. So yeah, she's doing that. So this is it right here.
For most selfish.
Sticks and stones, Katana.
So you can have Ferator. She's doing some type of buff. So I'm assuming it's a meter game buff. How she's doing all this in the background. She's staying on screen. And then you can just call her to do something. It looks like that. If it's not that, you can call her out and then she's gonna be waiting there for a good moment. I'm assuming your a meter slowly goes down, but you have access to it for a lot more. Because you don't know when you're gonna use it. It's either or, but I'm assuming that's meter game.
Point.
Take your best shot, Frosty.
Sound like Johnny Cage. The fact that he can go up easily, they come back down with no problem. He's gonna be zoning easily. Bop, go down, low profile it. Duck, I should say. Back to full screen. Armor. So that's the buff that she gets. Two hits out of the sky, anti-air. Instant overhead. That is an instant overhead. Oh. Pop, pop. If you're not ready for it, bink! Dash forward. And then another overhead. You gotta deal with a double overhead if you're not ready for it. But if you're block the first part, if you're quick about it, if you realize what's going on, just jab him out of it. That's easy, but still. Double overhead like that. But you can cancel to a overhead, over hit, overhead, they block it to a drop down to a low. Like cats is gonna be a thing right there. So you got 50-50. EX version, you get a full combo off the parry. You can fly under, so you can switch sides. So you get out of corner for days. If you get a combo, oh let me switch sides with you, get a combo set up. Wow. So it's a command dash. Man run, and you can do a follow-up off that, it looks like. I know y'all like this stuff at the same time, it's okay. Oink. That's a little aggressive for a brutal. I'm assuming this happened in this show. Somebody got knocked into a plane, and then he just slowly did that part and then saved the plane, I'm guessing. Because he don't mind hurting other people, even civilians, to make sure he's a spotlight character. I like the design Pharah also. She looking real good. Okay. I like him. He's looking a lot better. He's not super boring or anything like that. His voice acting is good. You know, don't talk about that compared to the one character. We don't have to say names. We already know. Everybody's voice acting sound good for the DLC. I like the idea of his character, but it's going to be annoying as hell once he get good or people that's real good at this game. Professional level, oh my lord, y'all going to get annoyed with him. But you got a lot of characters like Automator, everything that can teleport passes. So it doesn't be, it's not super bad. That's the good thing. You got armor moves, Maybe have to switch stuff that can deflect projectiles or absorb projectiles. Yeah, there's a lot of ways to get around zoning, so it's not horrible. That's good. That's good. You guys are feeling it. All right, MK fans, y'all gotta let me know what y'all think about Homelander. All right, see you in the chat section. Comment section. God damn it, I keep saying chat. I suck at this. Damn. We out.